Norway is known to be one of the safest countries on Earth. And with its cold climate and clean hydropower, the data center potential of Norway is becoming a well-known secret. In the north of Norway, the city of Mo I Rana, Cowa has two state-of-the-art ASIC crypto mining data centers. With a total of 38 containers with approximately 12,000 miners running 24/7, the Mo I Rana site have mined 1,500 bitcoins since its start in 2018. The miners are housed in Bitfury's BBAC containers, built for optimal cooling and maintenance. Both sites are located inside industrial areas and are under heavy guard with high fences and access control, in addition to camera surveillance and security. Skilled technicians through our hosting agreement with the Bitfury Group ensure that the server fleet runs at its peak performance. Maintenance and upgrades are performed as needed, and with the latest hardware and optimal setup, we maximize profit by hash rate versus power consumption. The servers run on 100% renewable energy from the fresh and clean local hydropower plants, pursuing the goal of Bitcoin sustainability. The power plants are interconnected through a network of high voltage lines. This ensures stable, high quality power at a good price and gives us extremely low error rates on our hardware.